Pipe supports can be accessed through the tool palette, which includes various piping components. When supports are added to the piping model, they automatically link to the pipe with their location and type noted in the isometric drawings, along with relevant dimensions. To add pipe supports to the model, begin by opening the designated piping section. You can insert basic supports for practice, and it's okay to experiment with placement. Pipe supports are located in the pipe support specification within the tool palette or accessed through the ribbon menu. For example, to insert a hanger, first select the appropriate type from the tool palette. If precise placement is needed, use the grid or structural reference points available in your view. After selecting the location, the support will be placed, and you can adjust its position using various grips, such as for elevation adjustments. If you need to fine-tune the placement, you can modify the hanger's position. Further customization options allow for adjusting the elevation, alignment, or other components like adding shoes to the pipes. Once placed, these supports can be adjusted for correct positioning by dragging or using specific tool functions for fine-tuning. For additional modifications, open the Properties window, where you can adjust parameters like dimensions or the shoe placement for a more precise fit. You can also customize these supports based on the project requirements, and whether they appear in isometric drawings can be controlled according to your deliverables. Feel free to add multiple supports and modify them as needed. This process helps ensure accurate support placement, contributing to the completeness of your piping model.